then relation between molarity and molality, relation between molarity and molality. The first one is molality by molarity equals to, molality is what? Weight by molecular weight into 1000 by V by weight by 1000 by, here is which one? W. Now molality equals to weight by molecular weight into 1000 by weight of solvent. Then molarity equals to weight by molecular weight into 1000 by V. So this term both are cancelled, this one is cancelled, it is also cancelled. So therefore it becomes molality by molarity equals to 1 by W by 1 by V. So therefore it becomes molality by molarity equals to V by which one? W. It means molarity by molarity equals to volume of solution by weight of solvent. Molality by molarity equals to volume of solution, volume of solution in ml by weight of solvent, okay na, weight of solvent in grams. Weight of solvent in which one? Grams. Okay, so this about the relationship between molality and molarity. Molality is temperature independent. Molarity, normality and formality are which one? Temperature dependent factors. Okay, so this about the concept of which one? Molality. The next concentration term is mole fraction. Mole fraction It is represented by chi or x. It is a ratio of a particular component. It is a ratio of which one? A particular component to by. It is a ratio of number of moles of particular component to by total number of moles. That is the reason why it has no units. It has which one? No units. So therefore, mole fraction may be defined as the number of moles in one component is 2 or 2, total number of moles of a compound is known as mole fraction. The ratio of moles of a component to the moles of total moles of compound is known as mole fraction. So therefore it is a ratio, so therefore no units. It is a ratio, so therefore it has what? No units. Now, mole fraction represented by x equals to number of moles of a component by total number of moles of a compound. Now, a solution contains solvent, it has more quantity. The component which is present in less quantity known as solute. In a solution, the component which is more percentage or more is known as solvent. The component which is present in less component is known as solute. Now, it is generally we are represented as A. It is generally represented as which one? B. One is A, another one is what? B. For example, in A, when we apply for this one, in A equals to number of moles of which one? A. A means which one? Solute. Sorry, A means which one? Number of moles of which one? A. A means which one? Solvent I am taking. Then NB, NB equals to number of moles of B, it is taken as, assume as which one? Solute.